if I come across, this is another little area I come across here. Tree bend there. Let me see if I can zoom in here properly. There it is. Okay. Now I'm going to go around. This is kind of an interesting little spot here. Sun's sort of in the way. That's a cool one. X here. That kind of looks a little out of place, but I always find these little forests eerie. And I'd love to get enough courage to walk in the woods at night one night. Because it's a whole different atmosphere then. Nice little bend. Whoop! All the way up and over. Vroom. It's cool. It's cool how nature does things if it's nature. But that's just sort of lying there across there. And that one's, yeah. Everything's sort of overlaying each other. Oh, look up there. I'm going to zoom in here so you can see that little. Where are you? Right there. Interesting. Just a cool little area I thought I'd share with everybody. I don't know. Who knows what goes on in the forest at night, eh? But somebody seems to be having a tree party without us. Anyway, there's a... All right, let's walk back. Oh, Roxy, are you tired, honey? Are you tired, sweetie? Let's see. Sorry for the shakiness. I'm trying to avoid the mosquitoes as well as focus. Sorry, I'm trying to get the zooming in here thing going.